Welcome to b.Digital b.Digital Personal. Here's a quick guide on how you can reset your mPIN via the b.Digital b.Digital Personal mobile app. Begin by tapping the Forgot mPIN button. You have the option to reset your password via your b.Digital card, account number, or higher purchase. Enter your details and click Next. Enter the one-time PIN sent to your registered mobile number with b.Digital Bank. Then, create your new 6-digit mPIN. You have successfully changed your mPIN. You may now log in to your b.Digital b.Digital Personal using your new mPIN. b.Digital Bank, co-creating your future.